It's definitely cool. I just didn't expect to be that big of a deal, I guess.
I think it would be awesome.
I'm going to be proud because it will be sold at the museum.
Glassell School of Art reached out to us and partnered with us to have an art exhibit from the Monarch School celebrating Autism Awareness Month. We were so blown away.
Artists are always looking for new ways of seeing, always looking closer at something. And these students come and they teach us. They come and they offer new possibilities of seeing for us. And we've been doing this our entire lives. And we are still learning from them.
Our children get excited because when they produce these art pieces, it's exciting for them, and that's why we're most excited about the students being able to show their work in the museum. It gives exposure to Monarch School. It also shows the talents of the children that we have here at our school.
When I do my art, it makes me help me to focus, to relax.
Art is a wonderful form of therapy. A lot of individuals who struggle with communication delays that we take for granted, having a conversation, talking with one another, they can express themselves through art.
It's really good to get my, emotion, distress, and all that, just letting it all out, and that's what I do here. It's honestly really therapeutic.
Well, Autism Awareness Month is so important because everybody wants to have a voice. Everybody needs purpose. Everybody deserves authentic opportunities to embrace the community, to participate in the community, to be seen in the community. The Glassell School of Art sees our students, sees the talent, sees the gifts, and they have lifted us up in more ways than they could know. And the fact that they understand the communication piece and that art tells a story and that our children are so talented and gifted, we're just blown away and we're thrilled to have that opportunity.
Please come by and be inspired. See the world through someone else's eyes.